Welcome to a tutorial on customizing your control center on your iOS device. This is your control center. You reach it by swiping up, and it allows quick access to features you use a lot, such as camera and flashlight. Here is how you can edit your control center. First, on your iOS device, go to Settings. Once you are in Settings, scroll down to and click on Control Center. In the next page, click on Customize Controls. This page shows you all of the features currently in your control panel, as well as other features you can add if you'd like to. To add a new feature to your control panel, click the green plus button next to its name. As you can see, I have just added Stopwatch to mine. You can order your list of features to decide what order you want to see them in. I have just moved Stopwatch to the top. Now if we swipe up, we will see that Stopwatch is now added to the control center, and it is first in the list. You can add as many controls as you would like, and you can also remove features from your center by clicking the red minus button beside the name of feature. You should play around with these settings and find the best combination for your needs. And that draws an end to this tutorial on customizing your control center on iOS 11. If you have any questions, please leave them down below and we will get back to you as soon as possible. Please remember to like the video if it helped you, and subscribe to our channel for more cool iOS tips and tricks.